We'll go for the summer when I'm light. Boy, got your body on my mind. You make my heart beat faster.
Hey guys, welcome to another vlog. So today we've come for a trip. The trip is still Cherrapunji and we just landed in Guwahati. I'm here with a bunch of vloggers and Mohak's also with me. So we have to take a car till Cherrapunji right now and we're gonna stop at a bunch of nice places. So let's go!
Take off your clothes, clothes, clothes. I want your love, love, love. You drink my rose, rose, rose. I want your love.
So we've stopped at this random spot which is so gorgeous. Whoa!
Woo! Ulta sir ke muh ke bal girna. Yaar teko maloom hai na teko karna kya tha?
So we've reached Shillong and it's so gorgeous. We've stopped for lunch. At this cafe called ML05. There's a jungle all around. It's also drizzling.
ऐसा लग रहा है शाहरुख खान वाला पोज कर रहा था।
I took the perfect shot.
ML05.
What's that?
Just tell me.
So Mohak also has a scroll. Oh, so it's from the hotel we're staying at. Haan, mera bhi same hai.
Obviously same hai.
Is it obvious kya trip and we are in Cherrapunji and we're living in the most beautiful resort ever. So I'm gonna give you guys a little bit of a room tour. So as soon as you enter, on the right side there's a little table kind of thing. There's also a TV there in the corner, and then this is what the bed is. It's huge, it's quite large. And this is the bathroom. And then that's the balcony with the most gorgeous view. Look at that. Those are the Seven Sister Falls. And there, right there, is Bangladesh behind the clouds.
I want your love. I want your love.
Yeah, I'm ready. So we've reached a point where we're going to start a 3,000 steps trek. Also, I wanted to show you guys who all have come on the trip. Everybody say hi to my vlog.
Hi.
So we're close to this area.
Shut up.
There are 3,000 steps that we have to climb down, and also exciting, there's going to be a pool downstairs, a natural pool. So we're going to be swimming over there, and we have to reach there in this trek.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
तो हम पूरा डाउनहिल जाएंगे फिर ऊपर उतना चढ़ेंगे
यार इतना जल्दी गिव अप मत कर यार करण कम ऑन वो सागर
जोर से बोलो
जय माता दी
जय माता दी
जय माता दी ये तू ऐसा डांस क्यों कर रहा है मोहा A really cool and slightly dangerous bridge, and everyone is taking turns to go and get pictures clicked here. So Mohak's taking a picture of
Megha.
All right, let's go on to the bridge. Hilamat! It's actually really scary.
We did it. Achievement.
You.
मैं सीवी में डालूंगा अपने ये.
Guys, we finally finished the trek up.
Yay!
Yes! Yes!
Right now we are gonna pack and head to Shillong, which is really fun. Shillong is a really nice place. They have really good food and they also have really great shopping. So I packed up all of my clothes like a good child, and I'm also backing up all the footage from the last 2 days. Wake up. So we finally reached Shillong. It took us about 2 hours or so to reach, and this is our hotel. It's called Hotel Polo Towers. So we're gonna chill for a bit, then go out and explore Shillong. Let's go.
121.
Yes, so we are. Oh, अभी की मेरे पास है ये ले. रुक रुक मैं खोलती हूँ.
अच्छा?
मुझसे तो नहीं होगा. Let me do it. मोक रहने थे Yes. So guys, we're headed to Police Bazaar, which is a very, very famous market here in Shillong, and it's 5 minutes from our hotel, so we're just gonna walk till there.
Sweet point.
Guys, when we were in Police Bazaar, it started raining so much. All of us got completely drenched. I had to change my clothes. But now, because it's our last night, we have sort of like a party at Irish Pub, which is a restaurant cum pub in the hotel itself. Then we're gonna have karaoke night, and we're going to have a really good time. Oops. What's your OOTD?
Nothing. I'm wearing this casual t-shirt, like always.
I really like it when you put your hair up like this. Like, I don't like it when your hair comes down on your face. So guys, I also changed my clothes. I'm just wearing this really nice bright red sweater from Zara, and these shorts are also from Zara. Super comfy. Part of the trip, we're all just packing up, getting into the van, and then we're gonna head to the airport, and that's the end of this awesome trip. So I'm gonna end the vlog here, and this was an awesome experience. Huge thanks to style.me for taking me along, and I'll see you guys next time. Please
subscribe
and like, share. Bye.